What's going on, everyone? Layton here. Welcome to another video. Today, we are going to make a video that you lot probably aren't used to seeing from me, as well as from many other people too. Basically, I'm going to have to explain it because it's going to be difficult for you lot to understand. So, I support Hertha Berlin and they have just signed a player by the name of Christoph Piatek for a fee of around £23 million from AC Milan. Now this video is my opinion on this signing and why I think he'll be good for the side. Unfortunately he's not in Hertha Berlin's team on FIFA at the moment, obviously, because he only signed yesterday. But yeah, some of this video will be in German because Hertha Berlin is a German side, German team. So I will be speaking some German, but don't worry, I will be translating it into English just afterwards, but it gives the German viewers a chance to actually understand too, if you get what I mean. So I'm going to get straight into it, and yeah, so I haven't spoken in quite a while because it is difficult to speak German fluently, but I'm okay, I guess. So, willkommen bei Hertha Berlin, Christoph Piatek. Wir haben uns für ein paar von 2-3 Millionen. Im Moment sind Hertha 1 wir in der Bundesliga und dieses Spiel wird die Mannschaft deutlich stärker. Now, basically what this means is, welcome to Hertha Berlin, Christoph Piatek. He has joined, or he will be joining, or whatever, something like that, for a fee of £23 million. At the moment, Hertha Berlin are currently 14th in the Bundesliga, and signing this player will massively boost their chances of going further up the division. And that's what that means in English. So now you know what that means in English, but now I'm going to go through what I think of the signing in English instead of German this time, and then I'll probably translate into German. So personally I think that the signing of Christoph Piatek will go down very well throughout Hertha Berlin fans. I know that I was absolutely buzzing last night when it came out that he had signed for the club. Big Hertha Berlin fan here. They have also just signed Mateus Cunha from RB Leipzig for a fee of £18 million, or €18 million. And I'm also really happy with that signing, but it's clear that Jurgen Klinsmann does want to bring in strikers and bring in a youth core.
Well, great read there to
both signings are young and a decent,
well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are.
And I think they'll wonderful both flourish under Jurgen Klinsmann.
With it. And it's with
the whole squad has, to be honest, because it's his management techniques that brings these players the best out of these players.
And Kenny. Now Mascarell. Rahman. Here is Omar Mascarell.
I mean, listen. I think, sorry about the long pause there, I thought someone said my name in my house, so I had to just go and check. So, thing is with Jurgen Klinsmann, he's been such a great manager since he's come in, and it's quite clear to see that he does want that young core side in front of him, giving him an extra boost. Now I am going to translate a major part of that long paragraph that I've just spoken. I'm going to translate that into German now for possession. The German viewers. Beid never flischlung, sind jung und angelsting, und ich denke, sie werden beide dies gesamte Mannschaft und sein Management, das dies Gattern, hat aufblühen lassen. So, yeah. As you can tell, there's a lot of long words in German, and yeah, they are difficult to say sometimes, but I think that's just for the fact that I haven't spoken it for quite a while. Like, I don't like speaking in front of my friends. It's like, I don't know why, but I find it embarrassing.
It's with Harit.
But anyway. I think, personally, that we will actually win them tonight. I think we will beat them tonight. Schalke, of course. I think we'll do well.
Options in the centre.
So, yeah.
Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper.
So, thanks for watching this video. I know it's different, but if you want to see more videos like this, then just ask for them in the comments. I could do one on Mateus Cunha if you wanted me to. But yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time.